Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my Royal High Piggy map of the pretty new campus. So yeah, let's just get started. So I'm just going to be loading in my map, so we will just have to wait a bit. And as you can see, I got stuck, but I'm going to be turning flying on so that I can fly out of there. Okay, so here is where everyone will spawn in, and this is basically the front of the castle, and it looks pretty good. And although I am not the first person, I think it's my original idea, but I saw that somebody already made it. So it's probably not my original idea, but I feel like mine's is the most accurate. So I'm just gonna turn flying off now so that I don't like fly accidentally. So here we begin. So there are wooden planks and a blue key. So you put a plank down, or you can put all of them down. You go here and then you see this river. If you fall in it, you can't get out anymore. So yeah. So basically you are going to walk on the bridge. So I am walking on the bridge, and then you're going to go inside, and as you can see, there's this little garden area. And then don't mind so many lights. Yeah, it's really dark if I didn't add that many lights in. So here's the crown shelf. They don't have crowns, but here's the dining place for like the two person. And then over here, you can go here and you can order food. And then over here is like the snack area where you pick up all your snacks, and then some tables with some chairs, and then the principal's office. I don't know why I colored the floor orange, but yeah, it is what it is. I had the fireplace and also the principal's office. I couldn't make it one chair, so I had to make it two chairs. So yeah, a bunch of lights, and then this little alley, it's basically the little fireplace area thing. So yeah, so now we're just going to go upstairs. And if you guys are wondering what these little colorful blocks are, these are the little lunch machine thingies. And then over here are a lot of chairs. And then over here, if you're wondering what that gray-ish thing is, that is the elevator. So now I am just going to go ahead and walk up the steps so that I can show you guys. So here are the two classrooms. I'm pretty sure it's computer and English. And I'm really sorry that I couldn't make a building. But here's the spa. There aren't any pools or like spa or mud baths. So I just made it a restroom. So here are the lockers, and then here's another hangout area. And I was kind of lazy and I didn't make the little pool. But here's the art room. They don't have any canvases, so I had to do something else. And then over here is the chemistry class. And don't step in the acid, because the acid will kill you. So just make sure you don't step in the acid. So over here, if you walk up these steps, you can see that there are dorms, and I didn't add any beds or anything because, well, it would not be really good because it doesn't have, the game doesn't have a bed, so that's the problem. Here is the escape place, which is also the ballroom entrance place, so I just made it into the escape room. So that's really cool. So yeah, that's basically my map. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, please give this video a like. I worked on this for about 9 to 12 hours. Of course, I had to stop in between because I had to get some sleep. I also added the benches, if you guys haven't noticed yet. This is probably my biggest build yet. So yeah, that's kind of crazy that I actually made it. I feel like mine's is really accurate. And here's where Piggy will spawn. So as I said before, if you fall in here, Piggy will most likely get you, and you can escape unless Piggy falls to her death. So yeah, that's that. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and comment down below what build you probably want to see next. The biggest votes, well, comments, the most comments of the map you want me to build next, I will try to build. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!
I was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised.